If you are getting WhatsApp storage full message in your iPhone or your Android device, and if you want to solve this issue, then let us see what to do. Now this happens because you have received too much of medias in your WhatsApp application, due to which the storage of your phone is already full. Now the effect of this one is, whenever someone sends you a WhatsApp message, you will not receive the message because there is no space left in your device. So what should you do is, you should go to WhatsApp application, then you have to go to this settings option, go to storage and data, go to manage storage. Now here you will see how much of space WhatsApp has taken. So if you are getting WhatsApp storage full message, that means most of this space should be taken by the WhatsApp application. Now for me, since I rarely use WhatsApp, so I don't have space used by WhatsApp. Most of my space is used by apps and other item. But suppose if your device storage has been used by WhatsApp, then what should you do is, you should see here and you will see which contact has taken how much of space in your device. Now suppose for me, if this contact has taken more device, what I will do is, I will open it, and then what I will do, I have to delete all of the medias that I have received for this contact. So I will select, and then I will start selecting all of the medias, and then I will delete. Similarly, you will do it for other contact also, for whom you have more space used. So in this way, clear the medias that is received in your WhatsApp application, so that the storage of your phone will be free. Now another thing what you can do is, if you don't want WhatsApp to make your storage full, then you can go back to the settings, and if you go back to the settings, again go back to this storage and data, and you have this option, media auto download, and you have items such as photos, audios, videos, documents. So what you have to do, you have to go to this each media, and instead of downloading those medias automatically, you can select never. Similarly, go to audio, select never. Go to video, never. So what happens is, whenever you receive medias in your WhatsApp application, it won't be downloaded and saved to your photo gallery. It will remain only in WhatsApp application, and you can manually download it if you need them. In that way, WhatsApp will not make the storage full. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.